New at 6, some reaction tonight to Representative Stephen Horsford's decision not to seek re-election next year. The Nevada State Democratic Party chairwoman released a statement after learning that Horsford would not run in the 4th Congressional District. She says Democrats were proud to have him fighting for the middle-class families and that Stephen has a bright future in Nevada politics, and she looks forward to seeing what he does next.
Business leader.